Let's play this velcro fruit and veggie cutting toy and learn Filipino or Tagalog along the way. So here we have chopping boards. One for you, one for me. And I also have a knife. Let's start with this one. This one is called pumpkin. This one, can you guess what this is? It's a tomato. How about this one? Do you like some strawberries? How about this one? This one is really sour. It's called lemon or lime. How about this one? Can you guess what this is? Mushroom. How about this one? This is a pear. How about this one? You want some grapes? How about some eggplant? Watermelon. This one? This one's my favorite. It's orange. How about some bananas? Do you like to eat bananas too? How about this one? I don't like this one. How about you? Do you want some broccoli? And this one, I'm sure you know what this is. It's called apple. This one is called pineapple. This one is called corn. This one is called bitter melon. Bitter melon, very bitter. How about this one? Grapes. There you go. How about we put them back together and tell them what their Filipino names are? Let's start with this one. This one in English is called grapes. In Filipino or Tagalog, they are called ubas. So let's put them here. This one is called corn in English. In Filipino, we call it mais. Bitter melon is called ampalaya in Filipino or Tagalog. Apple is called manzanas. Filipino or Tagalog. Watermelon is called bakwan in Filipino or Tagalog. Banana is called saging in Filipino or Tagalog. Eggplant is called talong in Filipino or Tagalog. Mushroom is called kabute in Filipino or Tagalog. Strawberry is called presa in Filipino squash is the same. We also call it pumpkin or squash. Same with orange, we also call this orange. Same with broccoli, we also call it broccoli. And same with lime or lemon, we also call it